Rolling, sir.
Rolling.
First of all, congratulations, doctor, on your achievement. And may I ask your name, the rank you have achieved, and the badge in place here? Okay. You have to be louder, I think. Are you ready? May I ask your name, rank, achievement, badge, and a place here from? So what all you attended? Like you attended SDS sessions, you attended what exactly the online courses, what you did?
Actually only the branches and private case in the subject commissions, times questions about meetings. Some measures I did. Like I'm using these things clearly. Yeah.
Find them really good, help you out, those material. So, say you only attended the FTA sessions of IMS and you did some self-practice mechanism with that. You referred IMS material, you referred other material also. What was the kind of your opinion in terms of how the material is of IMS? So after FTS, normally there is a question answer session where you get to know what exactly went wrong where, right? Did you attend it?
No, I just
taken some material from your senior, some material you already had, you went through all of them, then attended FTS session. That is the process you followed for. Now FTS, as a matter of fact, helped me out in rehearsing everything within 3 hours, because the actual examination helps for normally 3.5 hours. So you can probably prepare them faster and try to figure out where you are lacking in, then you can rectify those areas. Now in this, how effective was the content part which you got from the IMS material? Were they at par with the kind of questions which were asked in the IMS FTS sessions, or they were like something very, very on a high level which was difficult to handle actually?
Some questions from improv, topic division, seeds are not right. Some classes are better students, some books are very easy, some students are repeat. Some seeds are also repeat to maintain the exams, students are better than 11. And also the 5 points question that is also very tough question, which are very controversial question, very tough question. To answer is not known by anyone.
All of them. One simple question which comes to my mind is that since you say that some questions were tough, do you think that if you would have attended the regular course in IMS, that would have helped you out in solving those kind of questions also, do you think?
Actually, my experience has been a bit about these regular course.
Okay.
But my sentence I just don't take it to
क्योंकि ऐसा होता है कि not just examination, not just the courseware, there's something moving back, like group discussion. What do you really say about it?
If you dedicatedly to prepare yourself, I miss this career. And any exams, DGI, TGIs, courses, set by
So do you also see that you said I repeat my question here. You said that there were some questions which were like management oriented. So do you think that if you would have attended a group discussion part, maybe even in the courseware which is normally there, a group discussion of students and along with the faculty to understand what exactly can be done to address such questions. Do you think that would have helped you? How do you rank group discussion? Say in single line for IMS.
Actually, it is a complete, syllabus they cover. And if anyone follows this, he can achieve any interview exams, complete exams, PGI, AIMS.
So you actually feel that if you would have done it, would have been much better than where you are. One thing I would like to know, do you have any suggestion for those who are new joinees to IMS? Can they follow some structure of learning in terms of scheduling their timetable? Or do you follow that and should be straight of the heart, open your book and start?
Or others, but this is like a deal to these controversial questions can be answered or maybe avoided.
I would like to say thank you for this doctor and wish you all the best for your future.
Thank you.